Hi guys, today we are going to show you ESD tape. There are three types of tape available in the market. We have first this one, the most commonly used ESD caution tape, known as a caution tape also. This tape is made of PVC. This tape actually used in only marking. This is not actually ESD, it's just used for marking for caution. I am going to show you by checking with our surface resistivity meter. Right, you can see this is not ESD tape. This is used only for marking. The material of this tape is the PVC. Just like other floor marking tape we use, same material with this. Just like other PVC floor marking tapes. The material of this floor marking tape is also same. There is another type of tape available in the market. This one is also known caution tape, ESD tape, static sensitive area. This is more shiny because it's the material is polyester. It's a light weighted and polyester and more shiny type. This is also not ESD. Like if you check it, it's not ESD. Is also used only for marking, like also we have used it in our office for marking like that. These are not actual but only for marking. This is the actual ESD tape. You can cut this tape in any size you required, 1 inch, 2 inch, or any size you want. The length of this tape is actually 36 meter, while this tape or this tape actually 25 meter. This one is actual ESD tape. You can check it on the meter. It's showing 10.9, right? So now you know the difference between ESD tape available in the market. Some people ask for ESD tape and customer supply this. Supplier may supply this one and this one. But if you need ESD tape, buy this. If you need for marking, buy these. Okay, if you need any query or any comments, please comment below. Thank you.